Excuse me, sir. Good afternoon. What can you say about the recent increase in the electricity tariff?
Electricity tariff? It is appalling.
Okay.
That is the reason I've been in a compendious, laconic lacuna.
Wow.
Not a recapitulation. But let me tell you this, that it is leka and pulchritudinous that in a legotla, in an imbizo, flagitious and enervating lematas were excogitatedly ruminated. We all saw it, how the recidivistical politicals move from budget disappearance to budget doctoration. Now we are faced with a debilitating, exasperating, a rebarbative and a homungous electricity tariff. And this tariff is emanating with a financial lobotomization. But I pray that this will not ignite a clamorous demonstration. Now, come to think of it, how dare they deplete the citizens of their obstreperous and vociferous modus vivendi? Enough of this vilification and solipsism. This is execrably pugnacious, pestilential, and attenuating. Imagine the imbibition of the political rodomontades, which has kept us in an abject ululation. Why? Now Nigeria is in a political somnambulism and malocclusion. Nigeria is in a financial and economic banktigism. Look at the way the game politics is becoming a bugaboo. What a political hullabully. What a political hoity-toity. What a political foodie-doody. What a political hocus-pocus they have come with. What a political jabberwocky. What a political poppycock. What a political gobbledygook.
Sir,
with this consternation, I ask that you accept my pertinacious circumlocution. Accept my pertinacious circumambagos, grandiloquence, and magniloquence. But I will tell you this, I will not koto in Japoho. Thank you. I will refuse to koto in Japoho. Thank you.
Well, viewers, you've seen what just happened now. I believe that man is a Nigerian. And you know what? He's probably from Edo State.